for favor. This is my season to reap what I have sown. This is my season for grace, for favor. Yeah. This is my season to reap what I have sown. Y'all listen at this. See, I haven't been perfect, but I sure been faithful. See, God's got a purpose, yes, and I know he's able. I've got to see in the ground that he's blessing, no more stressing. I've got to see in the ground. Now I'm knowing and it's showing. I see for grace, for favor. It only works when we all do it.
This is my season
to do what?
To reap what I have sown.
Come on, you say, this is my season for grace. For what else? For favor. This is my season to reap what I have sown. Listen, everything is working together for my good. Say it, church, everything is working. Don't feel good, but it's working
for my good.
Say it again, y'all. Everything is working
together
for my good. You to say this tonight, real simple, say, it's good,
it's good,
it's good,
it's good,
it's good,
it's good.
Say, it's working for my good, it's good, say it's good, say it's good, say it's working. For grace, I need somebody to prophesy with your body language. Just say, what you say? God is leaning in my direction. Don't prophesy. I said he's leaning. In whose direction?
In my direction.
Come on, you waiting on me to say it. You gotta say it. Say it.
He's leaning
in my direction.
In my direction.
Cause this is my season for grace, for favor. This is my season. Come on, y'all.
To be what I have sown.
Will you raise your hand and say, I've got a seed in the ground. Come on, open your mouth, say, I've got a seed in the ground. And I don't care what your circumstance says, it's already getting better. Will you put that in this atmosphere? The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? Real simple song. I want to teach it to you tonight. The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? I will wait on you. I will wait on you, you, yes. I will trust in you. Yes, Lord, say, I will trust in you. Y'all help me, the Lord is my light. Everybody sing, the Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? You say it. Whom shall I be afraid? Salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be? I will wait on you. Raise your voice. Hey, I will wait on you. Yeah. Say it again. Say, I will trust in you. Yeah. Sing. I will trust in you. The next part goes like this. Listen, I want you to go home singing this. I will remain confident in this. I will see the goodness of the Lord. Come on, you say it. I will remain confident in this. I will see the goodness of the Lord.
Yeah.
always the easiest thing to do, but I will wait on you. Oh, yes, I will trust in you. Will you raise up your hands and receive Bishop James Morton?
I will trust in the Lord. I will trust in the Lord. Trust in the Lord till I
again, I have been touched. Put your hand on your neighbor, say, you have been touched. Put your hand on them, say, you have been touched. Changed, healed. Say this, totally free from sin. Say that again, totally free from. I have been touched, changed. Every shackle broke. Now I can live again. Y'all say it. I have been touched, changed, healed, totally free from sin. confess this tonight. Listen.
In your love, there is freedom.
Let's raise this all over the house. Say, and no more.
And no more condemnation.
Come on. One more time, church.
In your love.
Say,
in your love, there.
But I want you to confess, no more.
No more condemnation.
Say it again.
In your love, yeah.
In your love, there is freedom.
And no more.
And no more condemnation.
Sometimes we worship and we forget to give God time to respond. We have declared some things in this room. I want you to raise your hands and with the fruit of your lips, let's just worship the Lord now. He's about to respond to your declaration. He's about to respond to your worship. Throw your hands up and open your mouth. With the fruit of your lips. Ben, if you just kind of minister for just a moment. Glory to your name. Says when Saul was tripping, he called for David to play on the stringed instruments. And the demons that were troubling Saul had to flee as David ministered on the stringed instruments. I decree and declare tonight that as the stringed instruments are going forth, that whatever demon was troubling you, that God's about to get that demon straight. Whatever the drama was in your life, God's about to get rid of that demon's trait. And while your hands are lifted and while your mouth is open, glorifying God, God's about to give you back everything those demons ate. I wish you would open your mouth and worship God now. wait in your presence. Lord, we wait on you. Somebody raise up your voice and just tell them you're waiting. Say, and we wait on you. And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you. Yeah. Say that again, church. And we wait on you. Yeah.
And we wait.
Let me hear your church.
And we wait on you. Yeah. And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you.
Come on, corporately.
And we wait in your presence.
And we wait on you. Come on, church.
And we wait in your presence.
And we wait on you.
And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you.
There it is. Listen to me. While we're waiting on Jesus, the weight of his presence is about to crush whatever was trying to crush you. The weight of God's presence is about to settle in this room. I don't know what your sickness was. I don't know what your disease is. But the weight of God's presence is about to sit down on whatever was troubling you. When you came in here tonight, I said, Lord, don't let it rain. The people not gonna show up. He said, son, let me do what I'm gonna do. He said, the rain is a prophetic indicator that whatever your last season was like, the Spirit of God sent the rain to wash away the residue.
This is my season to reap what I
for grace, for I need somebody to prophesy with your body language. Just say, what you say? God is leaning in my direction. Don't prophesy. I said he's leaning. In whose direction?
In my direction.
Come on, you waiting on me to say it. You gotta say it. Say it.
He's leaning
in my direction.
In my direction.
Cause this is my seed for grace, for favor. This is my season. Come on, y'all.
To be what I have sown.
Will you raise your hand and say, I've got a seed in the ground. Come on, open your mouth and say, I've got a seed in the ground. And I don't care what your circumstance says. It's already getting better.
Will you put that in this atmosphere? The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? Real simple song. I want to teach it to you tonight. The Lord is my light, salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? The Lord is my light, salvation. Whom shall I fear? Yeah. Whom shall I be afraid? I will wait on you. I will wait on you. You, yes. I will trust in you.
Yes, Lord, say.
I will trust in you.
Y'all help me. The Lord is my light. Everybody sing.
The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear?
You say it.
Whom shall I be afraid?
No, no.
The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear?
No, no.
Whom shall
I be afraid?
I will wait.
Hey.
I will wait on you.
Yeah, say it again. Say,
I will trust in you.
Yeah, sing.
I will trust in you.
The next part goes like this. Listen, I want you to go home singing this.
I will remain confident in this. I will see the goodness of the Lord.
Come on, you stand.
I will remain confident in this. I will see the goodness of the Lord. The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear?
What not?
Whom shall I be afraid?
What not?
The Lord is my light
the easiest thing to do, but
I will wait on you.
Oh, yes,
I will trust in you.
Will you raise up your hands and receive Bishop James Morton?
I will trust in the Lord. I will trust in the Lord. Trust in the Lord till I
say that again. I have been touched. Put your hand on your neighbor. Say, you have been touched. Put your hand on them. Say, you have been touched. Changed. Healed. Say this, totally free from sin. Say that again. Totally free from. I have been touched. Changed.
Healed,
I'm
free from sin.
alive because of you. I've been restored. I've been renewed. I've come alive because of you. I'm trying to get you to confess it. Come on. Sometimes we worship and we forget to give God time to respond. We have declared some things in this room. I want you to raise your hands and with the fruit of your lips, let's just worship the Lord now. He's about to respond to your declaration. He's about to respond to your worship. Throw your hands up and open your mouth. With the fruit of your lips. Ben, if you just kind of minister for just a moment. Glory to your name, Jesus. Yeah. The Bible says when Saul was tripping, he called for David to play on the stringed instruments. And the demons that were troubling Saul had to flee as David ministered on the string instruments. I decree and declare tonight that as the string instruments are going forth, that whatever demon was troubling you, that God's about to get that demon straight. Whatever the drama was in your life, God's about to get rid of that demon's trait. And while your hands are lifted and while your mouth is open, glorifying God, God's about to give you back everything those demons ate. I wish you would open your mouth and worship God now. He's responding to the worshiper. He's responding to the worshiper. And we wait on you. Wait in your presence. And we wait on you. And we wait on you. And we wait in your presence. Lord, we wait on you. Somebody raise up your voice and just tell them you're waiting. Say, and we wait on you. And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you. Yeah. Say that again, church. And we wait on you. Yeah.
And we wait.
Let me hear you, church.
And we wait on you. And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you.
Come on, corporately.
And we wait in your presence.
And we wait on you. Come on, church.
And we wait in your presence.
And we wait on you.
And we wait in your presence.
And we wait on you.
We wait in your presence, and we wait on you. And we wait in your presence, and we wait on you.
Oh my, there it is. There it is. There it is. Listen to me, while we're waiting on Jesus, the weight of his presence is about to crush whatever was trying to crush you. The weight of God's presence is about to settle in this room. I don't know what your sickness was. I don't know what your disease is. But the weight of God's presence is about to sit down on whatever was troubling you.
Lord,
and we wait.
you came in here tonight.
I said, Lord, don't let it rain. The people not going to show up. He said, son, let me do what I'm going to do. He said, the rain is a prophetic indicator that whatever your last season was like, the Spirit of God sent the rain to wash away the residue of your last season. Somebody open your mouth and... been touched. Put your hand on your neighbor, say you have been touched. Put your hand on them, say you have been touched, changed, healed. Say this, totally free from sin. Say that again, totally free from. I have been touched, changed.
Changed, healed,
totally free from sin.
Free.